blade stall limits the forward capability of forward speed capability of the helicopter. Now, we just saw the nacelles and the engines transition from helicopter into airplane.
Down and quick.
All right, now, it looks like to me we're back in a helicopter mode, and tell us about what's going to happen next.
So they're going to come in for a landing. As you can see, just like a normal helicopter. But the difference is, once she lands, she's gonna tilt the nacelles forward to do a short takeoff. And that comes in real handy when we're trying to take off with a lot of extra weight for a longer mission or a big insert, because we're able to take off at a heavier weight. There you see him transitioning forward, and he'll be on the go in just a second here.
And that's all actuated by the pilot's left thumb on the power control.
That's
button.
All with a thumb. It's, you know, it's all computer programmed in there. There he's on the move. He'll hit about 50 knots and up in the air, and you'll see he'll transition forward. Be going 170 knots in no time at all.
And when we look at the capabilities of the MV-22, we say goodbye, Frog. Hello, Ospery. The Frog, the CH-46, been around for decades and decades. Like a helicopter in terms of, like the MH-53.
Exactly right. And it's the same, you know, we have the same speed on.